official television station of Illini Sports. This is WCIA 3 Sports and your Illini Nation.
Illinois sophomore cornerback Evan Jones is transferring. The Georgia native announced on his Twitter this afternoon that he's leaving the program just 8 days before the start of fall practice. Jones played in 2 games last season, primarily on special teams, before getting hurt. He was recruited by Bill Cubitt's staff and is the 16th player to leave since the end of last season. Four current or former Illinois men's tennis players started the week in the field at the Fighting Illini Open. Only one remains in the ITF Futures event, Zeke Clark. He gets the number 2 seed, Petros Chrysochos, the reigning NCAA singles champion out of Wake Forest. Clark loses the first point, but it's all him from then on. He goes up 4-1 in the first set with a nice backhand. Then a little fist pump on set point with the forehand winner. Oh, but he falls in the next two sets, 6-1, 2-6.